Need a perfect appetizer for a crowd? Spinach and artichoke dip in the Instant Pot is incredibly delicious. It's also a dump-and-go recipe. I add fresh garlic, artichokes, spinach, sour cream cheese, and onion powder on top. Pressure cook for 4 minutes and then add Parmesan and mozzarella cheese. Mix until well combined and pour into your favorite dish. Add chips and you have a crowd-pleasing appetizer in under 30 minutes. Check out this recipe and more at chaselaughter.com.